this echo of the lake. And we formed in 1987. Here I am, one of the old timers. And we started with coffee cans, chopsticks, and we graduated to pails and dowel rods. We still use some dowel rods, but we didn't have drugs. And it was the generosity of the temple that allows us to practice there free of charge. And the groups that were there donated money so we could have our first drums. And so they were made by the members of the temple because they wanted to encourage us to learn about ourselves. So,
totally.